First thing I tell them to do is I want you to write me an essay on what is the value of failure. And they say, what am I going to write this essay for? I want you to tell me why you should fail. Now, that's a critical assignment because what that does is it makes you think about all of the things that you know could cause you to fail and all of the things that other people can entice in you to cause you to fail. And once you realize your weaknesses and those things in you that would cause failure about your life, then it's very hard for people to manipulate that. And so there's nothing you can tell me that I don't already know about myself that I don't like. I mean, you're just adding fuel to the flame. So that's very critical. You cannot walk into a room with a weakness that you have not yourself identified and expect to win in a room full of people looking to take advantage of your weaknesses. And that's in any situation, in relationships, in school. People are always looking to see your strengths and weaknesses, and when they see a weakness, they're going to masticize it and take full advantage of it.